The 170-yard par 3 17th requires a middle to short iron to reach a two-tiered green bisected by a large undulation in the center. A lake on the left and three deep bunkers protect this large green.